Okay, welcome back to I Am Future. We are currently trying to get we need 5 of those metal struts for this. So we are producing them in here. And we need these metal pipes to be able to make metal frames. So that we are currently working on. We do have a little bit of fire left in there. We're gonna can't get the foam panels quite yet. Throw this in here. Whoops. Now, I'm not sure exactly what this pipe piece is. Is that something we can put in here? To, like, upgrade or something? Battery low. Oh, do we not have enough fuel in there or something? No, that's fine. Why is it showing battery? Oh, I was seeing this over here from the Minion. Let's see, well, she's gonna talk about the, water that I'm still not able to do yet. And all that stuff in my inventory. It's nice to have all that stuff on me. Metal scraps or whatever they're called. Let's go do a little fishing. Try to get some food. I gotta get this stuff planted too. I wanna get what I need to destroy these. I need the, that's a big time hammer. Processing search software. Okay. Nice. Okay, well, let's go check, make sure I don't have a bunch of caterpillars and dirt. Worm thingies coming all over. Thank you. I need to get so he can build. Let's not make a network storage. This isn't too terribly expensive to do. I do have most of that stuff. Okay, well, I think that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Got the bath up and running so we can charge our minion now. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying this series. It's a fun game to play. If you haven't got a chance to check it out, go head over and check it out on Steam. I'm not sure if it's on sale anymore right now, but it's worth it. It's a good game.